Hey, how's it going? I got these last three levels, so...
I've been thinking, Commander. It seems odd to me that Zakara seemed so surprised that I wasn't missing any parts of myself.
That was strange, but the other AIs have been damaged, so...
Damaged, yes, but she didn't ask me if I was damaged. She asked if I was missing a part of myself. That seems quite specific.
That is strange, though now that you put it that way, I do feel like part of me is... gone.
Yes. Something is... not there.
Me too. I think. Fairly certain. Maybe certainty is what was taken from me.
Maybe.
You could be onto something, Fletcher.
I think so. I'll ponder while we contend with forces up ahead. On your guard, Commander!
I have an iPhone 6 size. Right, so they come out of every... Far more useful.
I believe I have an idea of what Sakara may have been referring to.
What is it?
It could be nothing, but when the aliens had me, I felt out of control.
You were their prisoner, Fletcher. Only natural you felt out of control.
It was more than my movements. I had a feeling that I didn't control.
What is it?
My thoughts. Feelings. They weren't under my control. I wasn't even certain they were my own. For a moment, as I escaped and regained control, my thoughts came rushing back to me all at once. I believe I discovered something unexplainable.
We're listening.
I don't believe I like raspberries.
What? How is that possible? Watch the next wave.
A raspberry.
Keep the core safe this time. We got one of our cores back. Spies, more like it. unlock alien parts. Is there nothing these towers cannot do?
Retrieved.
Thinking, Commander. It seems odd to me that Zakara seemed so surprised that I wasn't missing any parts of myself.
That was strange, but the other AIs have been damaged, so...
Damaged, yes, but she didn't ask me if I was damaged. She asked if I was missing a part of myself. That seems quite specific.
That is strange, though now that you're putting it right, I do feel like part of me is... gone.
Yes. Something is... not there.
Me too. I think. Fairly certain. Maybe certainty is what was taken from me.
Maybe.
You could be onto something, Fletcher.
I think so. I'll ponder while we contend with forces up ahead. On your guard, Commander! Towers seem to be an army knife of towers.
Thank you.
Idea of what Sakara may have been referring to.
What is it?
It could be nothing, but when the aliens had me, I felt out of control.
You were their prisoner, Fletcher. Only natural you felt out of control.
It was more than my movements. I had a feeling that I didn't control.
What is it?
My thoughts, feelings, they weren't under my control. I wasn't even certain they were my own. For a moment, as I escaped and regained control, my thoughts came rushing back to me all at once, and I believe I discovered something unexplainable.
We're listening.
I don't believe I like raspberries.
What? How is that possible? Watch the next wave!
Times for them, don't they? to leave a bit of a mark, don't they?
Area. Fletcher, I have to admit that this whole raspberry thing feels a little far-fetched. It sounds...
I realize exactly how it sounds, but this is not an inconsequential matter.
Or after this. Bit and a half each time. Okay, here we go.
Landing shuttle. Commander, we must find Zakara. She could have the answers to everything.
She may not, Fletcher. Your mind control theory is just that, a theory.
Yes, but it would explain so much. The missing memories, the damage to the AIs, perhaps even the extraction of those memories.
Commander, a new wave of aliens is on its way.
This will have to wait, but not for long.
You have options. It doesn't matter, we can force them. Hey, how's it going, Zero? Oh, nice. Yeah, I was playing Sunset Overdrive also earlier, and I will be after. Send me a friend invite, Zero, and I'll play some. That is correct. I haven't played any of the chaos mode yet. Oh, they have to be able to get out that way. And all sorts of things. Like our start. No problem, son. Better than back down. Thank you. here or send them up top. There's not really been. I think it's relatively similar. It's certainly good for the price. There's no value. I'm still on my first play. Play the I like it so far. Almost everything except for some frame rate issues, and I think a lot of that comes from play without it. Boys.
Safely back in the tower.
I like the tower choices. The booster tower is very useful. Yeah, I will.
Now is not the time for...
This is the time. We may not survive another day, another moment. Whatever it is you know, you must tell us.
Well, that's a good thing we decided to...
Was Mance involved in the research for coercive persuasion?
Mind control.
Yes.
But when? Before you were an AI?
I was human then. When the aliens first came, we eventually used it to disrupt their control. Then there was fear. Was from another system. So, how did he... He wasn't always.
But my memories only consist of my life and family on Salus. I remember nothing of my time on Marilon. Kai mentioned it before, but I have a hard time believing.
I'm sorry, Fletcher, but I had to protect the research.
So you removed half of my life from me, and added in an override fascination for raspberries.
I had no choice.
So, raspberries has been the code for the mind control research all along.
Yes.
Fletcher, are you alright? Fletcher?
So that's the punchline of raspberries. I don't care.
Thank you.
That's only wave. A little bit more of my chance. Didn't take long. locker tower right there.
None of these tough bastards are going down easily.
Oh, going out. Over here, this is a nice part. On the top, there's something in this one. Had a couple get to this point. Ah, I lost the ports. Bad. Probably get a gold. Good enough there. Hey.
Fletcher. Don't be. My personal concerns will have to wait. Right now, we must know why Zakara kept this information from us.
That's a goal.
I sense you already know that, don't you, Fletcher?
I want to be wrong, but based on your behavioral patterns, it appears you are considering giving the research to the aliens. Trading your...
This loads, I'm gonna grab that coffee and I'll be right back. This is the last map, so.
No sign of Zakara. but this facility looks like it might be her handiwork.
What is that near the exit?
It's heavily shielded, that's for sure. I'm not sure we can damage it as long as it's powered.
It is Zakara's work, all right. That must be the coercive persuasion device she has been building from the plans stored in each of us.
Enemy on the horizon. Wait. There are two completely different groups of enemies this time. What's happening here? Zakara. Oh no.
It's a pretty complicated setup. Pretty well so far. How long are we going to get away with this?
It worked. I have taken over an army all on my own. With more power capacity, I'll be able to control far more than just these beasts here.
Zakara, no, this isn't the way. We must stop her army and the incoming alien force as well. We can't let either group take these cores.
Do you hear that?
I can't hear anything.
Can't you, Simon? Seems to be a high-pitched buzzing, and it's getting
louder.
Yeah, quite a bit. It's rather painful. Like it's splitting my head right open.
I still can't hear it.
It seems to only be affecting AIs. It's gone. Thank God.
I never want to hear that again. What was it?
I'm afraid to find out.
It's too late. The battle is soon lost. Allow me to easily power up the link, and I will beg the aliens to show you mercy.
Beg all you like, Zakara. There is no mercy with their kind. They have proven that time and time again. Commander, do not let up.
Do not stop. I am only trying to protect you.
You're protecting yourself, perhaps your people. You don't care about anyone else.
Have to agree with him, Zakara. Your behavior so far has been reprehensible.
Damn right. I'm sorry even you see it that way, Professor. I expect, though, the history will be kinder to me in the end. As the Link grows in power, I may well be able to unify the human race. One mind, one thought. There won't be a need for any more artificial entities.
The piercing sound.
As the device comes online, I regret that it may produce some discomfort as it overcomes your artificial synapses.
And there's the hiccup.
Damn thing.
In the end, no, I don't. I am performing my duties to protect my people.
Sakara. Sakara. She's gone.
Well, that's it then. We're done for.
If we destroy that device, then she couldn't control humans, destroy AIs, or even make a deal with the aliens.
Yes, of course. That shield must take up a lot of energy. If we can starve her of any new power cores,
the shield will eventually fall and we can destroy that thing.
Yes, Commander, this may be the final battle. We must defend these last cores like we have never defended them before. She can't get any more of them. She's trying to use up all the power she has left.
The pain is getting worse by the second.
Must hold on, everyone. Be strong.
Make it stop.
Better than a course safely back in the tower.
Thank you.
better. We've recovered a core. The shield is down. Destroy that thing.
Wow.
We've done it, Commander.
Oh, thank God. I don't think I could have survived another moment of that.
I hear you. And I'm feeling like my old self again. Running diagnostics now. But I think whatever I was missing is back. Maybe it was there all the time, but just locked away.
Is it possible? Are the aliens...
defeated? There are no more coming. The link is destroyed. Kai is on the mend. Yes, I think it's safe to say things are looking quite up.
You are called Fletcher.
Sakara, you survived.
Well, that's a relief.
Simon, she may have taken the wrong path, but still, perhaps together we can rebuild.
The Sakara abomination is no more. It will never know the void. Nor the self.
I don't get it.
Your Zakara Fumigant used to inhabit this link. Now we speak directly.
Bastards. She was dealing with you. I only wish there were more of you to kill.
We have underestimated and have bargained, and both have failed us. You and your commander have pushed us back from our goal. We will return. We will return and cleanse with the finality of the void. We will return prepared.
Do that. We'll be ready for you. We'll always be ready.
Ready. Towers total. That's the last mission. So I'm gonna have to go back and get gold. Bad day of it. Top 100, there we go. close on that one. We go 280. Ah, there's one we just did, double take. Check by the website. Next one. The original content alone. Lots and lots. Like 5 people stream. Lots of people.